What's up, guys? So the other night I was woken up by this smoke detector, and it was a scary experience because I thought there was fire in the house. But after checking around, I realized that it was a false alarm. So normally you just have to check the house if there is any fire, so that you don't assume things and think that it's a false alarm. And normally the false alarm can be caused by batteries that are low inside these, since these normally operated by batteries. So they are normally batteries and AC power operating this. I believe the batteries are for backup, just in case there is no fire, there is no power in the electric lines. So the way this device operates, there are two plates that are electrically charged, and because they're electrically charged, the space between them, that is the air between them, is ionized and causes the flow of current between the two plates. And when there is buildup of either smoke or it can be chemicals in the air or dust, which prevents the flow of current, it causes the false alarm to go off. Or sometimes if there is no power on the batteries, it causes the fire alarm to go off. So normally, for my case, I believe it should be the batteries. And the battery should be one like this. Yeah, one like this right there. Okay. So I'm going to replace with a good one. We have the positive on the upper side and positive. So we should see there should be a green light on this side, but I don't know why it's not coming up. Let's give it a test. Still, there is no light. Okay. So if there is no light, when there is no light, we have to. I'm going to open it up and see the gabling inside it. Oh, okay. So this appears to be the cause of the problem right there. We have the negative wire coming out. When doing this, be careful not to cause any damage. All right, so that is the we have the green light coming on. So I'm going to fix this and then proceed from there. All right, so as you can see, I have it fixed. I had to switch off the mains before dealing with the lines. This can give you a quite an electric shock, since this is from the main line. All right, so I'm going to put this back and reset the alarm. So we now have the device in place and should be working well. So another cause for these smoke detectors going off is it can be buildup of dust. It can be dust, or it can be humidity coming in from the. Normally, if you have your smoke detector next to the bathroom or shower, so the steam from the shower normally settles and interferes the flow of current between the two plates. Or sometimes it can be the positioning of the smoke detector. Normally, from what I read, it's normally the allowed distance between from the other side to from the sailing is normally 4 to 12 inches. And I believe that is just for the to okay. I believe that is me that is normally that is just to keep it away from the appliances that may be emitting smokes from the house and to avoid the false alarms. Yep. All right, guys, thank you. I hope this gives you a hint of what is maybe happening there. Like it if you love it. Thanks.